Still on Colmore Road, and another drain looks completely and utterly ruined. How the council, the water board, and the highways agency can allow this drain to go unattended quite needs some explaining, to be honest. Because I just don't understand how they could leave it like this and all the drains like this. They're a serious health hazard, and the matter needs addressing before it gets any worse.